And gentlemen, this is what it's all about. The WWE Championship on the line in what should be a war to the finish.
This is what superstars grind and scrape and sacrifice for. The chance to be here in this position with this opportunity. One of these men is about to fulfill a lifelong dream.
Caught in a bad position here.
Oh, just bounce that face like a basketball.
Lifted way high to the heavens.
Wow!
Niagara driver.
Countered it just in time.
Stunner!
Locks in the gut wrench.
Suplex! The springboard attack fails to land. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Oh, God.
And now I see some blood on the face of Cena.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Taking a few licks here, but nothing that'll keep you down for the count of 10.
Being carried around with ease. Boom, what impact!
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Arm trapped.
Endless knee strikes.
In your estimation, Corey, what's the best approach to a last man standing match?
You need to be methodical. Think twice against flashy moves or high-risk maneuvers. Consider using safe and basic attacks that deal the most damage without you draining your own energy.
And he goes into the ring.
Clothesline!
Right about now, Roman Reigns demands acknowledgement.
And he's up. Referee's 10 count broken.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Roman Reigns has just taken command.
Cena's perseverance being tested.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Broken up with a fist to the face.
Crucial turnaround there because Cena was falling behind.
Cena's never give up attitude shining through once again.
No, no, no.
Suicide dive!
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Compromised position here.
Oh, watch this, fellas.
Into the barricade.
Quick return to the ring.
Up right now, and that stops the ref's count.
Now that is determination.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
And that cuts Cena right off.
Ooh.
Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
Yeah, but all that matters is being able to stay on your feet.
Roman Reigns so dominant.
It's just a matter of time now. The guillotine is locked in tight.
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage, though.
The guillotine locked in. This is all.
No, that was an incredible counter.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Roman Reigns saying this is not the WWE universe. This is Roman's universe. Oh, man, the referee just counted to seven. He did it. Roman Reigns holds on to the title.
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
This is one of the biggest wins of Roman Reigns' career.
We are all in disbelief and shock. There's no doubt about it after this. It is Roman Reigns' yard.
What a battle. These gladiators certainly learned a lot about...